shooting our video for Teenage Daughters. I'm so excited. We're shooting the 50s and the 70s and the 80s and then present day.
It's 1983 and we're about to get some driving lessons.
I've been a fan of Roman's work. A lot of his videos have a storyline. And I think, you know, for this video in particular, we needed someone who had a strength of telling a story.
Terrible driver.
Since the beginning of time till now, the teenage experience really hasn't changed that much. That's where this idea for this video came from, was just to really show that it's always been this way.
Now we're just mothers, yeah, we're just fathers, a teenage daughter.
I thought from the beginning that I wanted the girls in the video, my daughters in the video. This was a really asking a lot of them. They were in several scenarios and all different kinds of looks and attitudes, and they just really pulled it off. I was really proud of them.
What if I dressed like this all the time?
I probably wouldn't say that you're my mom.
This has been a fun video. I mean, it's very different from anything I've ever done. And I think that the fans, I mean, I hope they love it. We had a blast making it.
Okay.
Am I done?
Yep, you are done.
We're all done.
That's a wrap.
Good. Okay. Yay.